Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Was not born to betray those who came for me.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IRX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can't thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold brick.
Do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
The case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Thank you.
keep your head on a swivel.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, Code's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay.
Screw this, I'm done looking.
This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. is supposed to pick up his car at a dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
said he's buggy as shit.
What's going on?
Looks like a standard malfunction. What's that? You want me to fix you? Well, fuck you! Cocksucker! I've had it with you!
I've got better things to do.
Now Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.